Hey, designers and creators. If you're an editor or designer looking to elevate your work, you've got to check this out. Adobe Illustrator's new 3D effects are here, and they're a total game changer. From adding depth to your designs to creating realistic textures, these tools will take your vector work to a whole new level. Let's kick things off by installing Adobe Illustrator on your computer. If you haven't done this yet, don't worry. It's a straightforward process. Just click the link in the description below to head over to Adobe's Creative Cloud website. I'll guide you through the steps so you can download Illustrator with ease. Create or sign into your Adobe account. Once you're on the Adobe Creative Cloud page, click the Start Free Trial button. Choose your plan. Adobe will ask you to select a plan. Even though this is a free trial, you'll need to pick one to get started. The individual plan offers a 7-day trial and is perfect for personal use. It's a great option if you're just starting out or if you're a freelancer. If you're working in a professional setting, the business plan offers a 14-day trial with added features and team collaboration tools. This plan is ideal for larger projects and team-based work. Choose what suits you best based on your needs and the scale of your projects. You will have to put your email address that you want your Adobe account to be connected with, and then click Continue. To activate your trial, you'll need to enter your payment information. But don't worry, Adobe won't charge you during the trial period. Just set a reminder to cancel if you decide not to continue after the trial ends. It's a risk-free opportunity to explore Illustrator's new 3D effects. Download the Creative Cloud app. Once you've signed up, Adobe will guide you through downloading the Creative Cloud app. This app is your central hub for managing all Adobe software. Install it, log in with your new account, and you're ready to go. Inside the Creative Cloud app, navigate to the Apps section. Locate Adobe Illustrator and click Install. Depending on your internet speed, the download and installation process should only take a few minutes. Once Illustrator is installed, you're ready to explore its incredible features, including the new 3D effects we'll explore in this video. Now let's discuss these 3D effects. Once you've opened Illustrator, start by creating any text or shape. Then go to the Effects menu and look for 3D and Materials. You'll find a range of tools that are incredibly user-friendly, making the process a breeze. These tools allow you to add depth, create 3D objects, and apply textures and materials to bring your designs to life. These 3D effects are designed to be user-friendly, regardless of your level of experience. You've got a few options here. Extrude and Bevel lets you add depth and turn your flat design into a 3D object. If you want to create something circular or tubular, use Revolve to wrap your design around an axis. It's perfect for mock-ups like bottles or globes. And then there's Inflate, which puffs up your design like it's been blown into a balloon. These tools are intuitive and easy to use, making the process of creating 3D designs a joy, but it doesn't stop there. You can apply textures and materials that bring your 3D objects to life. Metallic, wood, plastic, you name it, it's all there. Plus, you can adjust the lighting to create the perfect vibe. Shadows, highlights, intensity, it's all super easy to tweak. And the best part? Everything updates in real time, so you see the results instantly as you adjust, keeping you engaged and excited about your design. Here's the cool thing, these features are intuitive. Whether you're a seasoned editor or just getting started with Illustrator, you'll feel right at home. And once you're done, you can easily export your designs for Photoshop or After Effects if you want to take things even further. If you haven't already, hit that link in the description to download Illustrator and get started. Trust me, once you try these 3D tools, you'll wonder how you ever designed without them. That's it for today. If you're excited about Illustrator's new 3D effects, let me know what you plan to create in the comments. Your ideas and creations are always welcome here. And if you found this helpful, give the video a thumbs up and subscribe to ComTechPedia for more practical tips, tutorials, and design inspiration. Remember to download Illustrator through the link below so you can follow along and start experimenting with these tools right now. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one. Happy designing!